Thursday on 13 News at 10.
Housing is one of the biggest barriers that people with disabilities face.
It's a reality for many people with disabilities when looking for a place to live.
There's a wait list of about 2 years generally.
13 News uncovers the lack of housing options in the Rockford area and what's being done to fix it.
It's possible that we could work more closely if they're experiencing problems finding housing for people.
13 News is digging deeper. Thursday at 10.